And guys, good morning. Meron kaming bagong location na ini-installan ng mga central monitor, guys. Ito'y 20 beds. Ayan, guys. Ito yung room. Ito yung, naman, guys. Bago to, guys. Bagong bubuksan pa lang namin. So, mag-i-install muna ako ng mga bracket. So, ayan. Ito yung aming server. Yung IT namin. Server. So, ayan. Yung server namin. So, yung rooms. Yung mga rooms namin, guys. Ayan. Laking rooms, eh. So, dalawa-dalawa yung gases niya, guys. Ayan. Napakalaking rooms, pang VIP. So, install lang ko ito na, guys, ng central monitoring system. So, dumating na yung mga parts ko. So, mag-install muna ako ng bracket. Dalawang ano to size. Dahin, guys. Yan. So, dalawang side to. So, mag-o-open to mga next week. Yan. Okay. Big Boss. The reception. Reception. So, ayan. Install muna kami ng mga bracket, guys.
100
Maafi kalau mungkin anything miskin lah ini mereka diji.
Maafi material lah.
Japar ko ismiya me japar. Number one japar. Suya bola bola.
Bola bola. Bola.
Like kar raha hai abhi usme baat mujhe kar rahi hai usme Facebook.
Abhi tu bhi aa gaya sir ishe mein. Haan?
Thank you.
school, mate. Wait, what's it?
We have seven. Now six already.
Six.
Now my. My slow is the mix. Mix. No more slow.
This is the good one. Also, this is a good one.
Good one. Wait.
This is that one.
That one is better.
Yeah, that one is good. Why do you think this is a good one?
Huh?
Are you going to talk about
that?
That's good. Are you going to talk
about that? No, me. That's good. I for this one, you see? One, two, three, four. So I got only...
Oh, please, okay.
Reina, this one no wood, no?
Yeah.
Abos.
Thank you.
Oksigen.
Kita sil center.
Ha?
Dekat di center tu. Masih ni nah, nah.
63. Pasal kami.
Kami dia iskru kodi sakit.
Sakit.
Sakit mati rasa tu. Kami ni. Ye, cover pai rasa macam tu. Cover 5% dia ada muskula, maka dia ada
muskula badan di sana. Cover 5% dia ada muskula, maka dia ada muskula.
Lazim sidang.
So yan guys, after set up namin ng CMS ng room, so complete na siya. So yan na siya. So ito yung TV, beds, CMS namin guys, nakaset up na rin yan. Ito yung ininstallan ko ng bracket, so everything is ready, nakakonnect na rin sa network guys. Ito. Yan guys, connected na sa network. So everything is ready to install. And guys, so okay na rin yan dyan. Bed. So after guys sa operation nag-transfer ginamit ito ano na to kahapon. Start na sila ng operation dito kahapon. So tinawagan ako ng hapon dahil masyadong malakas daw yung sounds ng monitor. So i-decrease lang natin. Ito lang pag-decrease niyan, guys. Gawin mo lang nanto yan kasi nga daw reminder to QRS volume 2. And guys, NBPN tone on natin yan. So yan guys. So ganun lang guys pag adjust ng sound niya. So click mo lang to. And guys, click mo lang yung sound na yan. Adjust mo yung up and down to. So adjust natin yan. Okay na. So hindi daw kasi nakakatulog yung pasyente dahil nga malakas ang sound. So hindi alam i-adjust ng user kasi nga bagong machine. So ito guys, napakalaking room. Meron ka pang bed room, meron ka pang sofa bed. Sa pwede mo siyang gawin ng itong ito guys, pwede mo siyang gawing bed. So kung ikaw ang babantay ng pasyente, igawin mo lang itong sofa bed, mahihiga mo to. Ayan. Pwede mahiga yan, naging unan, hilain mo lang to. Magiging sofa bed niyan guys. Ganun ka na dito guys. Ayan. So okay na siya. So i-adjust ko pa yung iba. So ito nga pala guys. Ayan. Ito 4178. Adjust ko rin yung monitor dito. How are you, brother? Fine? Oh, alhamdulillah. I will adjust only the sound because too much sound. Yesterday, they are complaining, see? Too much. Cannot sleep the patient. You need to adjust the volume only. So dito guys, may pasyente na dito. So adjust lang natin yung volume. Okay. So it's okay. Connection. Ito guys, ito yung isolation namin. So, na-install na rin yan. Lahat, nakakonnect na. Cables, installed already. Adjust ko lang yung volume niya. Lahat, kasi malakas. And guys, yung setup namin. So, marami siyang outlet. So, ganito yung setup ng, ano namin, rooms. So, call bell nandun. Monitor andito. So pag install ng central monitor guys, kailangan meron tayong height label. So depende kasi dito mga matatangkad yung mga nurses, so nilabel namin yan sa mga matatangkad na nurses. So nakatin siya. Gawin lang natin 4. Gawin natin 2. Gawin natin 3. So ito nga palang volume alarm guys, hindi mo ito ma-zero. So minimum lang yan is 2. Yan yung default niya. So mahinaan mo lang. At least hindi mo siya ma-zero. So ayan guys. So nung nakaraan yung in-install na simula nung nag-install kami ng mga bracket, in-install yung mga lagayan ng mga pads sa monitor guys. Natapos na to guys. Balis 20 beds. Lahat to. So operational na siya. Meron na silang pasyente dito. So opening na. Ito yung isolation room namin. So dalawang pinto. Ayan. Dalawang pinto. So yan. Opening night. Opening na guys. Ayan. Opening. So, kompleto naman ng pasyente. So, ayun yung call bell. So, I will put the CMS. The central monitoring system, you want to use it? Or? They don't want to make hole here. No, that's the problem.
Just fix the television here.
Huh?
Just fix television.
You have television?
We have internet station there. It's a new one.
I need big one. Maybe around 43?
42 inch.
Okay, no problem. I can mount back the
network. Fix the television, then they will fix the plug up.
Plug up?
Inside.
Inside?
Yeah,
fall and... This one here. We will keep it the central monitor here. So actually the plan before
central monitor means what?
For the cardiac.
Cardiac monitoring of your patient. Same as. No need.
No need.
The same as like ICU.
Yeah.
You can monitor because the plan before this is the one my central monitoring. But they are using for call bell. So what I will do?
Enough this one.
So we'll keep it here, the monitor. No, this is call bell. They put it as a call bell. Or if you have big TV, we will mount here. But my cable, how I will run the here?
Out of the camera.
This one,
not
this one for the patient allocation.
Like yeah, yeah. The
previous one.
So.
The battery will put there.
No, we cannot. We will put only here in the table, same in the bill, other side.
Where they put other side?
In the table only. We will put in the table only. The because the monitor is just only 24-inch monitor only. 24-inch monitor only, we can use it. 24-inch monitor. So how many rooms here? Yeah, bigger than this one. But where I will keep?
At least 15 size, no?
16. So we have 24. So we will keep it here only maybe. Because we cannot keep it here. They are using my monitor there for call bill. So here you are putting for the patient data in this wall. Yeah, this is for the IT. So we'll see. We will see how, where I will keep the my monitor. So here it's okay now.